As of today, there are no ways to inverse or invert the selected keyframes in Premiere Pro through the menu or by right-clicking on them. However, there is a workaround. What you do if you want to select the opposite keyframes from the ones you have selected is to click the backspace button to delete your selected keyframes, and directly afterwards you click Command A to select the remaining keyframes. Now, when you click Command C to undo your last action, the keyframes will come back, but the opposite keyframes will remain selected. There is one problem left though. If you now right-click on any of the selected keyframes, you'll notice that the temporal interpolation option is grayed out. To fix this, just click the name of the property next to your keyframes. This will turn all your keyframes blue, and now when you right-click on any of the keyframes, the temporal interpolation option is available. A little disclaimer, the workaround doesn't work for every option of keyframes, but I use this trick regularly to add ease out on all my starting keyframes and ease in on all my ending keyframes to get that butter smooth movement, and that works great. I hope you liked this video, and if you want to see more quick tutorials just like this one, please subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on my next video. Thanks for watching, keep learning, and have a great day!